can't do this to a Punjabi guy. You can't give him a chicken tikka and say, what is this?
Well done.
This is crazy.
So, Ranvijay, the first thing that comes to my mind as I speak to you is one, roadies.
Yeah.
Second, your passion for bikes.
Yeah.
And I believe आपने इसी reason की वजह से roadies में participate किया था कि आपको एक free bike मिलेगी।
मैं actually फौज में जा रहा था। My dad just retired a couple of years ago. And family का tradition ये था। Five generations were already in the army. I would be the sixth and I'm the eldest. So I cleared my written, which is the CDS exam and the SSB. और मैं फौज में जा रहा था। दो महीने की छुट्टी थी बीच में। And I saw this ad on MTV कि अगर आप ये show जीत जाओगे आपको एक bike मिल जाएगी। I was like, hey, great. I'll go for the show, I'll win the bike, and when I commission the money that I get from the academy, I can spend on other things, so I'll have a bike. That was the reason.
As of today, how many bikes do you have?
So I have a local one bike that I use for meetings and coffee and everything. If I have to go for a longer ride, then there's another bike. Whenever I need to feel like full of culture and heritage, then I ride the Royal Enfield. It's a very Indian, you've got to be proud as a biker of that. So, yes, I get to ride.
But tell me, agar aap India mein riding aapne ki hai, which is your favorite riding terrain in India?
So, my favorite ride, and I do it once a year. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it doesn't happen, but in the last 15 years, I've done this ride 17 times, because in a couple of years, I did it 2-3 times, is to Leh. It's the toughest. Mere liye riding actually bahut therapeutic, or it's like meditation. Because jab aap ride kar rahe ho na, there's no phone, you can't think of other things, there's no relationship, there's no, you're just one with the road, you're enjoying it, and there are a lot of thoughts that go in your mind while you're just, it's not, you don't have to worry about taking phone calls, this, that, nothing. So there's not a lot of interaction while you're riding. But the beauty is, as soon as you sit down and you have that Maggie or that Vi-Vi, depending on where you are, or some, that's when that, oh, you saw this, you saw that. So I always have a GoPro or a helmet or on my bike. On one ride, 3 years ago, I took my dad with me. He just retired. I said, Dad, you're going to Leh with me. Chandigarh se ride shuru ho rahi hai. I've organized, there were 30 other bikers. I have organized a bike for you. Because he's a general, he's not going to sit behind me. He's like, I'm going to ride. So now I was nervous throughout that journey because my dad's riding and he was 61. Okay? And आपने वो journey देखी है, you know, there's water sometimes, so there are causeways जहाँ पे पानी आ रहा है, so there's one thing, so I go through the water and you see it on the camera, and I take it and I'm running, cut, and I put it on my dad, and my dad crosses it like a champion, and when I showed it to my dad, of course my dad doesn't realize that all of this is getting captured, and I showed it to him and he's like, यार ये तो कमाल है, because now he shows that to his friends, yeah, by the way, retirement का तुमने क्या किया? मैं अपने बेटे के साथ ले गया बाइक पे, you know, and so that was, I was nervous throughout the journey.
Ranvijay, are you a bigger traveler or a biker?
Bigger traveler.
You're a bigger traveler.
Yeah.
Is that what pushes you to bike around, or is biking pushing you to explore the places around?
No, I'm a bigger traveler. मैं travel करता हूँ काम के लिए, मैं travel करता हूँ sports के लिए, मैं travel करता हूँ experiences के लिए. Now that I have a daughter, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि जो भी मैंने देखा है लाइफ में उसको मैं स्क्रैच करना चाहता हूँ. मैं चाहता हूँ मैं और वो एक साथ दोबारा देखें.
मैं आपको इंस्टाग्राम पे स्टॉक कर रही हूँ अब, और मैंने एक वीडियो देखा मेहरानगढ़ फोर्ट का. यू हैव रिकॉर्डेड, यस यू रिकॉर्डेड द एंटायर एक्सपीरियंस. तो आप हम ट्रैवल ब्लॉगर्स को बहुत कॉम्पिटिशन दे रहे हैं फिलहाल, पुटिंग अप दीज वीडियोज विच आर गोइंग वायरल. हाउ डू यू डू दिस, एंड डू यू रियली एंजॉय रिकॉर्डिंग द एक्सपीरियंस एज यूर ट्रैवलिंग?
So, for a vlogger or for a person, I'll tell you, going to a place, setting up a camera, taking a shot is easy. If somebody sees a camera crew with me, wo experience khatam ho gaya mere liye, because gate se hi wo, you've attracted attention,
yeah.
Right? And now aap apni wife, beti ke saath ho, to ab ye, there'll always be a jhund around you, and I mean, we're in India, and so that's why this is so easy. This is how I record. If my daughter is in my hand, it's like this. And you've seen that shot when I'm saying, you know, this is called the blue city, because yahan se dekho to pura Jodhpur blue dikhta hai. And all I have to do is just pan it like this and all. And this then just goes in a pocket. I'm holding my daughter.
Jodhpur is called the blue city. You know why, Kainu? We'll see now. Because from the top, when you see the city from here, from the fort, it looks blue. See?
You can put this on a thing that you can hold with your teeth. So it's like how boxers have that gum guard. So it's like that. So for many of these obstacles and the things that I do, I don't even use my hands for the camera, right? Yeah. I'm just wearing it and you can see what I'm doing. I'm climbing. If my daughter's there, I'm throwing her up in the air and I can, because I want to be able to enjoy the moment. I don't know if you saw, just 3-4 days before Mehrangarh Fort, hum log Dubai mein
Dubai,
rahe.
Yeah, I saw this, that.
No, I don't even
a bounce play zone,
yeah,
right?
It's amazing.
के साथ जो कभी ट्रैवल कर रहे हैं, कैन इट गेट अनोइंग फॉर देम? क्या ये पूरा टाइम कैमरा के साथ है?
Who doesn't want to be in a video with me? I don't know yet.
No, what about your wife? What about your family or your friends who you're traveling with?
She, अगर आपने नोटिस किया तो वो कम दिखती है, because she knows that I am this kind of guy and she knows that these moments are very precious for me. अगर उनको रहना है उसके बीच में, तो पूरे मेहरानगढ़ उसमें भी she's there like 4 times, because she's learned to be there. And not get irritated. So she does her own thing and she's there. But there are many times when she's like, "Run, you're taking your GoPro now," because then she doesn't have to take out her phone, this and that. She's like, "Yeah, it's like we'll get everything. Don't worry, you just chill."
आप जलंधर से हो,
हाँ,
पैदा वहाँ पे हुए हो, but because you're been an army kid, 9 different schools you've been to.
Nine schools.
Favorite city कौन सी है फिर, या जगह India में?
As a guy who represents adventure, travel, biking, sports, मैं अगर किसी को recommend करता हूँ, मैं दुनिया में काफी सारे influencers को अब मिलता हूँ, I say that if you have to go to only one place in India, it has to be Leh, because it's out of the world. As an athlete, you get challenged because you're at 11,500 feet.
Yeah.
It's just beautiful. और वहाँ पे ना आपको ये भी समझ आता है कि इंसान इंसान है, और जो कुदरत है, वो बहुत बड़ी है. You can't mess with the atmosphere. You can't say कि मैं आज ही भागूंगा, मेरे को कुछ acclimatization की जरूरत नहीं. सबको अपनी जगह इस दुनिया में पता लग जाती है जब आप ले जाते हो. अगर लोगों के पास ज्यादा टाइम है तो मैं बोलूंगा राजस्थान जाओ, कि यार यहाँ पर कल्चर है, यहाँ पर फोर्ट्स हैं, यहाँ पर वो हेरिटेज है, यहाँ पे रंग है, खाना है. और ज्यादा टाइम मैं बोलूंगा केरला जाओ, बिकॉज ये जो दो चीजें देख ली उससे बिल्कुल अलग है. बैक वाटर्स है, यू हैव केट्टुवलम्स, यू हैव राइस बोट्स, यू हैव सो मेनी, यहाँ का खाना अलग है. थोड़ा और टाइम मैं बोलूंगा नॉर्थ ईस्ट जाओ. नॉर्थ ईस्ट इज ब्यूटिफुल. इफ यू गो टू, एंड आई बिन थैंकफुली अरुणाचल प्रदेश में, तावांग गया हूँ मैं, जीरो गया हूँ, आई बिन टू नागालैंड, हर जगह. थोड़ा और टाइम है तो मैं बोलूँगा ओके नाउ, अभी दिल्ली में ज़्यादा पोल्यूशन है, बट एक बार ही देख लो वो आगरा, रेड फोर्ट वगैरह सब, ऐसा मास्क पहन के देख लो. अब अगर थक गए हो तो छुट्टी मनाने गोवा आ जाओ. यू नो, फॉर मी वन आई गो अब्रॉड फॉर डिफरेंट थिंग्स, आई टेल पीपल दैट इंडिया में ऐसा कोई भी जियोग्राफिकली ऐसी कोई भी जगह नहीं है जो आपके देश में. वी हैव वाटरफॉल्स, वी हैव द हिमालयस, वी हैव सी, ओशन, बीचेस, वी हैव प्लेटोज, वी हैव द नीलगिरीज, वी हैव द अरावलीज, लेक्स, फोर्ट्स, टेम्पल्स, डिफरेंट कल्चर्स. इट्स क्रेजी फॉर अ ट्रैवलर एंड फॉर अ व्लॉगर. Seriously, India में अगर episodes बनाने हो तो कम से कम 10 साल के लिए आपको बहुत content.
So it's 29 states and 29 countries के बराबर ही है.
बिल्कुल अलग. I really, yeah, you're right.
In terms of food preferences, आप पंजाबी है and I don't know any पंजाबी जिसे butter chicken, पिंडी छोले और राजमा चावल नहीं पसंद. So are these also your favorites?
So राजमा चावल is a staple diet at home.
Right.
So special नहीं है. क्योंकि उसके बगैर तो जिंदगी है ही नहीं. People mistake बटर चिकन में ज़्यादा क्रीम और ज़्यादा चीनी डाल करना, उसको बस मीठा और ऐसा, दैट इज़ नॉट रियल. सो दैट आई वुडन्ट ऑर्डर, बट इफ आई एम इन पंजाब और इफ आई एम इन दिल्ली, आई नो द बटर चिकन दैट यू नीड टू ईट. सो नाउ बिकॉज यू आर मोर, यू आर इनटू फिटनेस एंड ऑल, आई वुडन्ट वेस्ट ईटिंग बटर चिकन समवेयर एल्स, बट अ प्लेस दैट इज नोन फॉर इट, गोलियान, ही मेक्स ग्रेट.
Yeah.
Great butter chicken.
It seems like you know a lot about your food. Okay, we are going to play a game now.
Wow.
We are going to blindfold you.
Nice.
Okay, and we are going to test your taste buds. Let's where you have to guess what is it that you're eating.
Okay.
Okay, so let's do that. Can we get him my eye mask for him?
Okay, I've got it. First of all, it's yummy.
Hmm.
When you go to Lucknow, you eat tunde kebab, right?
Yeah.
So when you put the kebab on your tongue, it melts. Mm-hmm. So it is like that. It's a kebab, hopefully made by a chef who's learnt Lucknowi kebabs, and yeah, it's that.
Very good. This is galoti kebab.
Galoti kebab, yeah.
Everybody, please clap for him.
Enough, guys. Enough.
Okay. Next, please.
Okay.
One more bite.
No. This is street food. Mm-hmm. It's got a lot of street food vibe. But aloo tikki hai?
Nahi.
Oh no.
No.
Yeah.
Do you want to give it a go one more time?
Yeah. Hmm. So chole.
Chole, yeah.
Chole with masala, a little bit of dhania or pudina.
Yes. And it's
some pyaz and masala.
It's also got kulcha.
Kulcha. Yeah. But the kulcha wasn't there. This is just a chola.
It's just the chola. Okay, let's get the next one.
3 out of 3.
Okay, this one's fairly easy.
Huh, everything was easy so far. Let me just tell you. Let me tell you. This is my specialty. When I call people over, this is what I make for them. I give them nothing.
Okay, that was a prank, but here you go.
You can't do this to a Punjabi guy.
You're being very kind to you.
Can't give him a chicken tikka and say, what is this?
Well done.
This is crazy.
Very good. Do you have any dream destination? Place that you've never been to, but want to?
Yeah. I have many. I actually want to go see the Northern Lights.
Oh yeah.
And that was my plan, but when
now
I go...
Now is the best time to go.
But you need a flexible time. You can't go for 3 days, and because 3 days mein you might not be able to see it. So you need 5 to 7 days. Go on some excursions, snowmobile, meet some Siberian huskies, have a great time in those igloos. But my wife doesn't like the cold. So the reason I haven't been able to do it, because all my free time is now, it's hers.
Yeah. A lot would have changed, no, Ranvijay, with the marriage and a child, you being a biker, a traveler. What all has changed?
People would think, but the reason my wife got married to me is because she liked the person that I was. I don't want to change because I don't want to take the chance of her not liking me.
Yeah.
When she was pregnant, I went to Siachen Glacier. Stressed, couldn't get in touch with me because I'm on the glacier. I'm not going to Siachen base.
Yeah.
I went to 2 base camps onto the glacier and stayed there. There's no network. There's no network here. There's nothing. You just live in tents, and those tents also are not permanent because a glacier is a slow moving river of ice.
Yeah.
So I think she liked that about me, that I'm a guy who goes out there and does crazy things. But now she's really involved, emotionally attached to me, and the idea of me being on a bike for 10-15 days doesn't go down well with her. But if I start changing myself, then it'll be difficult. So yeah, you've got to have a balance. You can't just keep doing that, because I love spending time with my daughter and my wife.
Okay, so we're going to play a fun game.
Okay.
It's called a 5-second fire. Ranvijay will be given 5 seconds and he has to tell us the first 3 things that come to his mind. The first question, name 3 things you say when you're really surprised.
Amazing. Can't believe it. Really?
Oh, you have 2 seconds left.
That's good.
Very good. Yeah. Okay, next question. Name 3 things you never leave your house without.
A GoPro, my bike, and sunscreen. That's
one
easy.
Second. Name 3 things you would always carry for your biking trip.
A helmet, riding gear, including boots, and a GoPro.
Awesome. Again, 1 second left. Very good. 3 food dishes that are your ultimate favorite.
Dosa, rajma chawal, butter chicken.
Okay, again.
Dude, I'm nailing this.
3 things you love the most in this world.
My daughter, my parents, my wife. Man, my brother's going to be so upset.
also I said three things.
They're not, things. I treat them like things. Imagine, yeah, but good. Because later on they said, so we are things, you didn't love us? Anyways.
Name three celebrities you last spoke to.
Yuvraj Singh, Neha Dhupia and Kanika Kapoor.
Thank you very much, Anujay, for taking
so
out
much.
The time. And I'm totally enjoying this Sunday brunch with you.
This is amazing.
Let's just finish our mooli ki kachori.
I think we'll have to have this.
Yes. I'm going home after this.
It's not a golgappa. Don't put all of it in your mouth. Though the temptation is that.
Yeah.
Again, kachori in Rajasthan.
Mine.
A brilliant brunch. A brilliant brunch.